One person has died after a multi-vehicle crash in Metchosin last night. BC RCMP say there were two vehicles involved in the fatal crash last night, about a half hour before midnight. It happened in the 3700 block of Sooke Road. The cause of the crash is under investigation, and an accident reconstruction team attended the scene after the crash. There is no word yet on if there were any other injuries.